Hello, what's up guys? In this video, I'll show you how to use two messenger in one device or one phone. So first of all, go to Play Store, then search for Dual Apps, and here you'll be able to see lots of applications. So what you have to do is you have to choose this application, multiple accounts. So I'll just go for this software. So what you have to do, you have to simply install this software. And whenever you will open this software for the first time, it will tell you to give some special permission like allow. Okay, so what you have to do, simply open up the application, and then here you can see the plus icon, tap on that and search for messenger. So here you can see I've just scrolled down, and this is my messenger. So tap on plus. Okay, now you can see it's adding now. Okay, and let me show you this is my main account, which is logged in this default messenger. So let me show you. If you try to open up this messenger, and here you can see it's telling you to let's just wait. So as this application is opening for the first time, so it's taking some time to open this up. All right, so here you can see you can simply log in with this messenger with your second account. So I'm just not going to do that. All right, so I hope now you can simply log in, and you'll be able to see this is completely different. You can see this is a new different messenger, and this is my main messenger, which I am used to use. Okay, so now from now you can simply log in your messenger and do all of your operations. So I hope you guys understand this video. If you have any kind of question regarding this video, feel free to ask in the comment section below. I'll see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned.